Yes,
Kaushik, it's
right?
visible. Yes, it's visible.
Yes. So yesterday I left with that load button, right? And we can load button is successfully working over there. You can see. And next part I will add that user table part where the user data can be loaded over there. So for that, the same thing we have to follow that we have created load buttons, and then we have created another folder that name is user table, and I'll create same way and one index.js. Table.js. And row.js file and header.js and header h. Header.js. Table.js. Same thing, import React, comma, components. Export const user table here. I will return one table. Create that import table yes, this table I have created over there, and then I have to pass some title. Users. Items crop stop users render physical to header. We can add header, let's go render row. Render physical to row. We can import, create some row over there. Import React. React export const row. Yeah, I have add. We will add TD. And I will add user dot height. And now I can write ID over here. TD. Return. Index star from row. I have to import here. No. Have to create one to the Hello. Hello.
Yes, sir.
So have you understood now how we're working on that? Any problem?
No.
So earlier the problem, the load button, na, that is coming from, means only the name, that should be the camel case, means okay. First letter. Okay. Same thing I have done. Okay. I have not had any export default, anything. Okay. And the index.js, I just export the enter module. And here I have to add the load button. So it's working. So same way, we have to create some header, okay? Hello?
Yes.
ID, we can add ID, name, we can add email. Let's see in the app.js. I have to add this one. Let's see, everything is wrong.
Hi, Kaushik.
Yes, yes. 1 minute.
Okay.
1 minute. That should be wrapped. Yes.
Can I ask you something?
Yes, yes. You can ask.
Can you open a VS Code? Why we are create a separate row.js user.table?
So because we can add all the things over here, right? But header, the render, the response, that row, that I will create the another part. Okay, so it will create the sub module, sub component. Okay, and then we have to render and add it a whole. The user table we can split multiple ways. So here we can take header, we can take index.js, we can take row.js. Okay. So at a time you can do the things in one place, but I have to split. So any calculation is coming, we just only focus on that part. Means row. If I want to add any row, so I'll add over there. Nah? I am not going to set anything over there. So all things are parameterized and all things as a props. We are passing it.
Okay.
Okay,
छोटे छोटे पार्ट में
डिवाइड कर, यही है मतलब. अगर इफ यू वर्किंग स्केलेबल प्रोजेक्ट ना,
हाँ,
तो आपका डिवाइड कंपोनेंट को छोटे छोटे पार्ट में यू हैव टू डिवाइड. मींस ऑल द थिंग्स आई कैन राइट ओवर देयर, राइट, app.js. सो व्हाई आर यू डिवाइडिंग दिस पार्ट?
नो, आई एम जस्ट आस्किंग. वी क्रिएट अ टेबल, सो व्हाई इनसाइड द टेबल
फोल्डर? सो यूजर टेबल, एक छोटा टेबल का जितना रिक्वायरमेंट है हमको, हेडर चाहिए, राइट. हेडर चाहिए, रो चाहिए और यूजर टेबल जो मेन फंक्शन है ना ये चाहिए मुझको, तो उसको मैं देखिए ये हेडर का जो रेंडर है मतलब ये प्रॉप्स पास कर रहा हूँ मैं हेडर रेंडर को, तो एज ए प्रॉप्स ही हेडर हेडर में जा रहा है आपका जो
हाँ
हेडर कंपोनेंट में, तो दिस इज माय हेडर, तो इससे मैं प्रॉप्स को उठा के इधर ऐड करूंगा, लेकिन इसलिए मैं उसको छोटा छोटा के मैं आई विल डिवाइड दैट, ओके
ओके
दैट इज द रीजन और कुछ नहीं।
ओके
एंड टेबल इज कमिंग ओवर देयर आल्सो, मेरा हो गया इंडेक्स है मेरा बंद करता है होता है इधर में है ओके I think some value have to pass. Yes. This is coming the return rule. Table is empty. Okay. So user table, I have to pass some. Surname. Search that is blank. Some users. Call the API once you. Yes. User API app call in the app.js. Why it is not coming? User API. Yes.
Track promise is inbuilt method in React.
Yes, yes, yes. No, no, no. I have installed, right? React promise tracker.
Okay, okay. Yes.
So I have installed through this command, means in the package.json.
Yes, external library.
What is this track promise?
Hello.
Yes, Kaushik.
So this is coming, right? The user table. Let's see.
Yeah.
And one more thing is there. This is post data. That is that also be coming. That I have also shared right now. Okay.
Okay.
Only yes. two guys are there, right?
Yes, two guys only.
Okay. And I'll share my screen.
Kaushik, can you explain shortly on this flow?
Only post data, na? Just a minute. I'm just one minute. Now I'm sharing my screen, okay?
Yes.
This part is done, right? Oh, sorry. Oh. This part is done, right?
Yes.
And only this post, one post method is there. Okay. That has to be completed. Okay. So these two parts. Same thing, I will just do one post and then, or I can upload my code base. You can do from here, or also I can also do this. Okay.
Yes, coach.
So, okay, I'm create the post table, okay, same way. But the user table we have created, same way, we have created the post table. index.js, same thing, okay. Hello. Yes. It will take yes. No. Hi Pia.
Hi Kaushik.
It takes only 10 or 12 minutes, okay, and then the session is stretched.
Right. That's what I was wondering.
Okay.
So are we continuing, Abhi?
Yes, this part is pending. So I think that will be completed. And then we can stop.
So 10 to 15 more minutes?
Yes. Request okay. 10 to 15 minutes. Okay,
works.
Something, copy all the things, copy over here.
Kaushik, I see two people have left.
I don't know, but I have to discuss with them.
Yeah, sure, do that. Because if they are
leaving. After this call, we can connect with them with you, okay? Just a minute.
Okay, sure. So Kaushik, I suppose you can continue for 10-15 minutes and then we can connect on a call.
Yes. Okay. After that, I will discuss with them.
Sure.
Just give me some time.
Sure.
So same thing, post is there. You have to copy. This should be a post table. Okay. Hello, any questions?
Yes, yes, no, no question.
No, no, you got to ask this. That should be your what name I will do? Post, right?
Post.
Yes, and the row J is same thing. Only variable will be changed. Yes, I will keep this thing. Okay.
Yes.
And that should be post. EOST, right?
Yes.
And same thing, post.id. Post.id.
Post.name
and
mail.
Title. This should be title.
Sorry. Because
I saw the title. And post. Your body, body, that will come. But first we have to do post table index is done, and index.js, same thing I have to copy. This format if you use the, so if any component you can create, just export over there this way, okay?
Yes,
it's done. And to do one thing, go over there. Here I will add the post table, right? Same thing, post table. And this post table we have to call where? After the user table, right?
Yes.
Same thing. Post table.
Yes.
That should be post.
Why
post? Why no? First you have to declare na. First. Here you have to declare na user post.
Sorry. Post are.
Whatever yes. Name you can set, this name you have to send. Okay. Post.
Right.
Same thing. Okay. And what I will do? Next.
Post.
Here I will add post. EO post, comma, this value, and same thing, copy this thing, okay, and paste over there, and that should be post API.
Yes,
same thing, just import. Post API, just go over there in the post API. Okay, same thing. The post API, you have to URL add, right? In the same.
Yes.
That should be your post. Const URL. Same thing, do, and that should be post, P-O-S-T-S, right?
Yes.
And fetch post over there, right? And then post API, you have to call where? You understood now how it is working? From, hello? API.
Post API.
Yes, sorry, post API. So copy, the method will come, right?
Yes.
This method, post API, post. It not be, you just dot, okay, fetch post, because method was written fetch post over there, okay?
Yes.
whatever the method was there, that method should appear. So,
yeah.
Okay. E method I have written inside the post, right? Okay. And there should be post, not user. Same thing, yes. Post. And the post.
The post.
You have to do this post, right?
And then.
And then you have to post here. You have to pass as a properties this post.
Put to this dot state dot post.
This dot state
dot post.
Post that will come. One more thing, that post table should be rendered. And props now. See what I mean. Post I have added. Okay. Something error is coming. No, compile is done. This syntax problem, I think nothing is not an issue.
You can't change app.js user parameter.
Table.js, right?
Yes.
Yeah, okay, okay. App.js means?
Actually, app.js mein apne user ki jagah, sorry, post method mein user hi rakha hai. Copy change.
Ah, ye to post table.
Nahin, nahin.
Kahan
par? Tracker.
Track this one. Oh,
then
that should be post, right?
Yes,
that should be also post. If not, post. So value is not coming, right? Now see, no, this is the one thing. Another thing is there. Props dot. Table. टेबल से ये प्रॉब्लम हो रहा है. टेबल गो टू द टेबल. बट इट इज वर्किंग ना प्रॉप्स टेबल.
यस
दिस टेबल आई हैव एडेड इन द पोस्ट. द पोस्ट टेबल व्हाई दिस कमिंग.
यू कैन पोस्ट डॉट यूजर आइटम लाइक.
That should be your prop.post, right? P-O-H-T-S, right?
Yes.
But header render should be header. Header render should be header. Row render should be row.
Row.
That I have added. Same thing, no? Title post. That should be post. Yes. P-O-H-T-S. And anything I cannot see the problem. Same thing, props dot header render. So console mein kya hai? Some silly mistake I have done. Props dot header render is not a function. Props dot.
Go to the header dot js.
One minute.
Problem is there.
Oh, I'm not reading.
Yes.
Set man. I'm not adding anything. How it is work? That should be title, right? Title.
Yes.
The title and one is body. Because I have added post dot body. Yes. Perhaps add some CSS and post not coming. components not log, old values not coming by. Come up here, right?
JSON is.
Right, that I want to see. In the click event, two method consecutively call, right? User and then this post, yes. Right? Because I have taken the post over there. Yes. This is a user. User is coming, no?
Yes, user is coming.
User is coming.
Next one is post.
I think post value is dependent on some or API one or measurement. A post API, I have to.
Yes, yes. You get.
I have to check it. This should be something like that. 1 minute. First, I have to check URL is working or not, right? Yes. Is there right? One minute, set timeout. This is the value I have added. If you
Kaushik, need to call post method like get method.
No, this here you cannot see any value. That's my question.
Yes.
H post, right? This I have created. H post. Page with delay, this method URL, then post. What's wrong? Console.log new post, right? Okay, not sure. I don't see anything. Your new post, this value also not be there, right? Our main thing is there, new post. You can see new post, any console log is not coming, right?
Yes.
This value should come. So directly arrive value, na? Game right. Track promise ho gaya. Achha. This is my one track promise. This is my one track promise. And this value is set inside this value. I think some small problem is there.
Yes,
I cannot push it again. Okay, 1 minute. Index No, I have had post events that I have also added in. Where is the problem? I think that is the main question that is not coming. It should be this thing, post dot slice. Let's see. See, posters coming, right? So data is coming, only that part, that spinner. Spinner is not coming. That because CSS I have to add this CSS class dot spinner slash div flex justify content center center. And some CSS I have to add, I think that. Spinner also working, I think that loader. Hello.
Hi.
Huh?
No, no, sorry.
Loader died. React, acha, React loader spinner not loading properly. That is told. React loader spinner. No, I have to install that. Spinner. 1 minute. Use for Mr. table.css, I will add some class already. Background color transparent, border collapse. Under collapse, not able to create vertical align bottom, but I open small a 75 em vertical align top water top water top 1 pixel to the solid 2 4 8 8 4 8. So I think some problem in the loader that I can cover in the next week. Okay. All the things are coming, data is coming, there is no problem, but some CSS glitch is there. So either I will modify the code and upload in the drive, you can get access from there. Okay.
Yes. And
from Monday, next day, I will start with new things like some hooks concept or any other topics from validation that we can start. Okay.
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye. Hello.
Hi, yes, Kaushik, still here in this call. Actually, my yes. there was my net problem, so I got disconnected.
One minute. You are there, no, in the call?
I was in call. Actually, my net got disconnected. So,
it is done, okay. But before leaving the call, at least inform me, right?
No, what happened? My net got disconnected.
Okay.
So suddenly.
One minute. Yes, or kaun tha?
सालवे था किरण सालवे और उस सैफुद्दीन कुछ तो थे
हाँ और अनुजा था राइट
अनुजा नहीं थी आज
लीजा
आई डोंट नो अनुजा व्हाई शी वाज नॉट बट ओनली वी फोर मेंबर्स वर इन कॉल
फोर मेंबर्स में किशोर लोग था मेरे साथ अभी
हाँ किशोर
किशोर और सैफुल था अभी कंप्लीट हुआ ठीक है
एक्चुअली माय नेट गॉट डिस्कनेक्टेड हाँ
तो और कौन था आपके साथ
चार ही हम चार ही लोग थे सैफुद्दीन कोई तो थे और
राहुल से
नहीं नहीं चार ही जन थे हम किरण
कौन कौन आप हो रहे हैं
किरण
किशोर किशोर किरण
हाँ किशोर किशोर चलो शैल वी स्टॉप रिकॉर्डिंग बिकॉज इट विल अननेसेसरी
सॉरी सॉरी सॉरी
अननेसेसरी कंटेंट
नो 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 दैट दैट आई कैन नॉट फॉलो दिस सॉरी